President Johnson convenes a joint session of Congress urging them to pass the Voting Rights Act. And he begins his speech, and you can watch it online. He begins his speech talking about Selma. Selma, therefore John Lewis, therefore those who had the courage of their convictions in that critically important year, compelled President Johnson and gave him the power to do the thing he thought he was incapable of just a year before. And President Johnson directs the attention of the members of Congress to the events of Bloody Sunday. And he said, "It should not fill us with pride what is happening in this country right now. In fact, it should give us great shame that these men and women who only ask for the right to vote are nearly beaten to death for doing so. Ladies and gentlemen of the Senate and the House," he said to them, "you have the power alone to confer this right on them. So do your job." And they did. And that was in 1965, and that was because of John Lewis. And as we all know, we are in a similar fight at this moment. The right to vote is being stripped systematically from voters of color across this country, from voters with disabilities, from young voters, the very old, and those who live in big cities and in urban counties. And it falls to us, just as it fell to Dr. Nixon, to John Lewis, and to so many who have preceded us, to now do our part. We have inherited their struggle, their sacrifice, their leadership, and we can either squander it and lose what Abraham Lincoln called the last best hope of earth forever, or we can make the most of it. And that's what I think we're doing here tonight together. That's what those brave Texas Democratic state legislators are doing in Washington, D.C. right now. And I guarantee you, if we will all do our part, reach out to our state reps and state senators, let them know how we feel, reach out to the president, President Biden in this case, and remind him of the power that he has to move the For the People Act through the Senate, and then do our part to register voters. There are 3 million Texans who are eligible to vote, but not yet on the rolls, and each one of us can become a volunteer deputy registrar and get them signed up. If we do those things, it's not guaranteed, it's not gonna be a slam dunk, it definitely will not be easy, but we can win this thing. And so let us take his life, John Lewis's life, as our inspiration and example and lesson, and use that at this moment and take action. Because action is the antidote to despair. Action is the key to victory. Thank you for putting this on. Thank you all for being here. Very grateful to be with you.